I'm very impressed by the Chinese economic success of the last three decades, and I'm very bullish on the decades to come as well. Obviously, the automotive industry is the one I'm the most bullish about because there are a lot of first buyers that will arrive on the market, and also you will have the transition to electric vehicle, and I think it's going to be massive. I'm sure China will be one of the countries leading the way in cleaner energies powered vehicle. Another industry related to the rise of middle class will continue to grow, and also the rise of GDP, which is the entertainment industry. 6 months ago, our sister company, Universal Music, has signed a partnership with Tencent to launch a streaming service, Tencent Music. I think all the industry of entertainment, music, movies, TV series, video games will also continue to grow in the decade to come. First office in China was 32 years ago, opened 32 years ago in Hong Kong. We have more than 800 talents working for Havas in China, and most recently we have just signed a partnership, a very exciting partnership with the independent Chinese leader advertising agency called DIMC, which employs 6,500 people. It's a dominant player in China, which allows us to have the right scale, I would say, to grow our international clients in China, and also to help local Chinese clients to expand worldwide. One Road initiative is massive, it's spectacular. I had the opportunity while I was in China with President Macron 2 months ago to meet with the officials in charge of this impressive project. And I really hope that Havas could help Chinese to better communicate on all the great opportunities that this project will create outside China for all the Western economies and countries.